100,000 Tacoma pickup trucks sold from 2004 to 2011. The company says the seat belts for the driver and passenger seats could become loose over time. Now, not all Tacomas are part of this recall, however, so Toyota will notify owners by mail if their vehicle is one of those affected. Back in May,